sweet doll hairdos, and I am here with a wonderful ratchet hairstyle. And she's just going to be basically kind of filming it. But I want to show you guys a new hairstyle called the genie corn. It's basically a mix between my genie hairstyle and my unicorn hairstyle. So this is a unicorn. And yeah, and my genie one's super different, but I just can't do it right now because I'm not in the proper position. But it's super cute, and I'm just gonna show you guys now. So I'm gonna just take this off. And look at my voluptuous hair. Luscious. Oh, and oh my gosh, I forgot to do this, you guys. So now we're gonna just get your hair tie or headband. I just couldn't find a hair tie, so I'm just using hairband. But you're gonna just like get your hair out, trying to make it beautiful, but not ratchet. But ratchet is also pretty. From the side, you can do both if you want. So the first thing we're going to do is take all of your hair. So take all of your hair, look down, and let all your hair flow down. And that's good. There you go. Now you can see it, you babies. Mm-hmm. You're gonna take all your hair and put it down. Then you're just gonna tie like a normal ponytail. Okay, y'all? So, just keep on doing it, and tying it like you would do with a ponytail. And like that. But, you guys might be wondering, that doesn't look like the genie card, and I'm so right. Because you have to split it, and then make it into a genie card. And you might notice some hairs fell off. If you're like in the back, if you have short hair, like me, but don't worry, just make it a cute spot on the back. You can braid it, you can just split it out like this also, and just leave it on the back, or put it to one side, just like this. You look like a shih tzu then.
Guys, ratchet hairstyles.
And remember to subscribe and like the video. And also subscribe to her and the video that she made.
Yeah.
So I hope you guys have a beautiful day. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.
Remember to like, subscribe, and comment.